ready for our workout. We're going to start with jogging in place. Ready? Begin. And high knee hug. And arm circles. Switch directions if you haven't already. And quad pulls with an overhead reach. Crossbody arm swings. And we'll finish up with Frankensteins. Today.
All right, everyone. Today we have an EMOM workout. Remember, that stands for every minute on the minute. So you have 1 minute to do these specified exercises. And if you get done early, the rest of that minute is your break. So for our first rounds, we have 10 crunches, 10 V-ups, 10 Russian twists, 10 flutter kicks, and 10 leg lifts.
Can I do modifications for them real quickly?
Modifications.
For the crunches, you can choose how you want your legs. You can put them on the ground
or at 90 degrees.
For the V-ups, you have three options. One is here. The other one is staying up. Or the last one is hands on the ground. Russian twists, you can put your feet on the ground or you can put them off the ground. And for leg lifts, it's a little bit easier if you go a little higher. So if you want
more of a challenge, stop here. If you need it to be a little bit more modified, you can go a little higher. It's kind of a rest when it gets up to 90 degrees.
All right, everyone. So remember, you have 10 reps of each exercise. If you finish early within the minute, the rest is your break. And we are going to get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. 10 seconds left. And that's 1 minute. If you didn't finish, just go right back to the beginning. Seconds left. Ten more seconds. And that is the end of your second minute. You guys are doing great. Keep pushing. Seconds left. Ten more seconds. And that's a minute. Next round. More seconds in this round. Ten more seconds. And that's your minute. I know these are getting harder. Just try to keep going as best you can. Seconds. Ten seconds. And that's a minute. Seconds. Yeah. 10 more seconds. And we are on our last rounds. Keep it going, you guys. We got 40 seconds left of this round, and then we have a break. Seconds. And stop. Nice job, everyone. You all get a well-deserved water break now.
Alright guys, start heading back to your workout area. Great job on your core set. We're going to move on to our legs this time. It's going to be the same idea that we're doing 7 minutes. I'm going to give you 4 different movements to do. You have 10 of each, and the rest of the minute will be a break. For this one, we're focusing on our legs, so we're going to start with 10 squats. Very good. To modify squats, you just don't have to go as deep, but I still want you to focus on keeping your chest and your head up. The second movement will be star jumps. So your feet together, and we're going to jump up into a star. If you need to modify this, you can go into jumping jacks instead. And then we're going to do lunge pulses. So we're going to go into a lunge. We have 10 pulses on each leg. So 10 squats, 10 star jumps, 10 lunge pulses on your right leg, and 10 lunge pulses on your left leg. The rest of your minute will be break. And we will start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. And we are doing 10 squats. Nice job, guys. 30 seconds left. Starting round 2 with squats in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. If you did not finish, just stop now and begin back at the top. 30 seconds left. Ten seconds left. Beginning minute three with 10 squats in 3, 2, 1, begin. Seconds left. 10 seconds left. Beginning our fourth round in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Begin. Squats, star jumps, and your lunge pulses. Ten seconds left. Beginning round 5 in 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. Seconds left. 20 seconds left. Beginning round 6 in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and squat. Seconds left. 15 seconds left. Nice job, guys. Beginning our final round in 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. 30 seconds left. And we are done in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys. Go ahead and take a minute rest here. Grab some water, catch your breath. All right, you guys, make your way back. Okay, we have one final round left in our workout. We're gonna be focusing on arms. 10 of each, we have push-ups. Regular is on your feet, or modified on your knees. Still trying to go all the way down as possible. Then we have reverse fly. Again, if you want to make it a challenge, don't put your hands all the way down to the floor. Otherwise, you can take your hands to the floor. Next up is 10 cobra ups. Modify would, I guess, not be going all the way up. Actually, that's probably harder. Going all the way up is the easiest. 10 of those, and then 10 shoulder taps. So in a plank position, each shoulder is a tap. Modified would be on your knees for that. We're going to start our first round in 3, 2, 1 with push-ups. Go. You have 10 push-ups. You can either do them regular, modified, then moving on to the reverse fly. And going into those cobra ups. Keep your hands in a diamond. 30 seconds left. Shoulder taps. More seconds. Starting next round, ready, go. Remember, if you didn't finish the last round, go ahead and stop and start back up with push-ups. Seconds left. Cobra ups is the third set, then shoulder taps. 10 seconds. Starting round 3 and 3, 2, go. Doing great, you guys.
30 seconds. Till we start round four. Here you go in 3, 2, go. And we're push-ups, you can do them regular or modified. Then reverse fly. To Diamond Cobra ups. 30 seconds. Starting round five in 3, 2, and go. Remember the order is push-ups, reverse fly, cobra ups, and shoulder taps, 10 of each. You're doing great, you guys. Round six, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and go. We've got our last round starting in 3, 2, 1, here we go. You guys are doing great. Guys, we're going to go ahead and start our cool down. So we're going to take our right arm and cross our chest. Stretch out those arms you just worked out. And switch. and right tricep. And switch. And put your right heel out, stretch forward, stretch out your hamstring. And switch. And have a seat on the floor for right Hollywood. And switch. And butterfly. All right, you guys have a great day. You're all set. Thank you.